Tubes. So 1 a.m. here in Hong Kong, so that means new day, new content. Let's see what EA has given us. I know I haven't done video for a bit, but of course we're still within the Bundesliga tier season and then also the Saudi Arabia League of season. And indeed there are some new content for today, which includes a very OP centre back. So we'll go right into the content here. Man of match here for one more day, and then Bundesliga here for three more days, so which usually it's Friday, right? When you get new teams in. So I didn't play last week because I had things to do, and also I didn't qualify. Basically, well, I didn't qualify, and then I had things to do. So yeah. So I'm going to play either Footcham weekend or from the start, you know, from scratch. So I'm going to play some rivals really, because yeah, I want to make sure I get qualified for the La Liga, because we don't want to miss that, do we? So objective wise, we're still okay in terms of liquid coin. Ooh, that's nice. Liquid. So yeah, that's really good. So Bundesliga Cup, two wins, then you get an extra premium gold players pack. 3 minutes half, guys. Just go play your cup. But I mean, if you like losing 3 or 4 nil, just rage quit. I mean, there's no point. It's only 3 minutes half. You're not likely to get a comeback, so if you lose like 2-3, then just give up, you know. Okay. Of course, you get daily things. These pay picks are so great, they're so OP. Actually, I'll tell you what, these look pretty. It was 84, that'd be so good as well. But these 80s are already packed, two seasons from it, so that's how good these are. So, because there's not many rare goals like 80 plus or above. Even these 84 pluses, you're going to get some really good cards from it. So, wait, there's only Neuer, right? I thought Yang Sommer could have got one, right? He is usually quite good. So, nothing in objective, apart from the Bundesliga Cup Plus. This guy came out last. Yeah, he came out yesterday as well. So. Sorry, there's me. Let's leave. Okay. Token for grab. This could be quite hard. Saudi Arabia League, 12 sub games. Likelihood I'll use. I have a Tavisca who is this one to watch. I'll probably use that card and stop bench. Zule does look good, but I just don't really have time to do it. I might get this done, but that's about it, really. It looks a good card. Look, if you've got time, go grind it, but CBA to play 10 every game, right? So nothing there apart from that Bundesliga Cup Plus. FBC, let's see what we've got. Club is pretty empty. I did the English player. I did the Rangers player instead of his Costa. I see a lot of people doing this Costa. Of course, upgradable, and it is a pretty good right back, to be honest. So I think they're both good. It's just whether you want to gamble into one or, you know, you look for one. I think with these is kind of weird, right? Because there's a cup final. If they get a draw and goes to extra time, they don't count it like that, do they? I mean, what was the last game? The Real Madrid. I should have. Of course, they didn't draw on that one. So I don't know how they count it. Can they get a draw? I don't know. If it's one plus each, that'd be good. So let's favorite this. After which, so I still want to do as well. There's quite a lot of players I want to do. This Paulinho looks okay. It does fit my squad, so the free start week for does let him down a little, but I want to do that as well. Modest just for the cap, really. Of course, Nkunku, who you want. Double upgrades from yesterday. Should just, yeah, go right into it. There's some kits yesterday. Road to final, you still have these. Alright. Bit weird. Alright, so today's content, we've got 84 double upgrades. I assume that's going to be quite expensive. Actually, that looks quite good. 83 plus, sorry, 80 plus times 3 player picks. So you're going to get one player, which it's too expensive to wear. Like, in terms of grinds, it's too expensive. So there we go. This is the Saudi Arabia. There's quite a lot of content today. So Saudi Arabia tops guarantees, so with a token. So that way EA can make the price higher because there's a token for grabs. At the same time, there are some you know, fairly average card, I would say, in the Saudi league. But if you hit like a 84, that's quite expensive. But if you hit any Tabisca or Romadinho, I can't remember his name, those Brazilians, then you're in luck. Is it gone? Lost that. Oh, did I favor it? Okay, fine. And then this is it. I can't actually say his name, but Galvarido Doru. 92 pays. How's the split though? That's a good split. 91, 93. Waits for to give him a shadow, so probably an anchor. Maxed out that defense. And my boy, that is a good card. How does he link? Who do you link him to? It's Croatian. Tell you what, Lucas Modric probably do a trick here. So that's a good card. How much are you gonna be? Two segments. And you know what? 84.85. Sorry, 84.86. That's not bad. No informs or anything needed. So, yep, that's another one to be done. All these SBC are actually quite good. This Brozovic is good as well. I mean, 188 rated. You just need to submit. Was it 82? Yeah. I mean, if you've got forwards, chuck into these. Might as well. Oh, there we go. You know, link straight away, right? Brozovic CDM, and then maybe Modric beside it, and then you have that centre back. That kind of works. All right, so that's the content for today. So quite a lot to a bit outdoor, but quite a lot going on here. Yeah, the 82 double is good, but you want to grind with the bronze pack method and use the silver, rare silvers. And Premium Boost League is okay if you've got enough players to do rare goals especially. What's the 84 double upgrade going to require? So this is the new one. I reckon 84. Okay, I mean, look, like I said, if you've got folders, go do this. But what I'll do the Saudi Arabia League first. Or should I do the UEFA blah blah blah? Yeah, let's do this first actually, because this is going to get us a pack, a tradable pack, and also that way. Ooh. Oh, I didn't realise this. There's quite a few segments of this. All these are. Oh, these are not cup finals. These are quarterfinals. So another quarterfinal, and then another quarterfinal. Oh, so all these are quarterfinals. How they got into the finals, basically. Bit late on this. I mean, why are you releasing this now? It's kind of weird, but yeah, alright, fair enough. I mean, there's some good packs up for grab, you know, premium gold players pack, premium electrum players pack. I don't know what I need to do, but it's a bit like a magic matchup, UEFA magic matchup, really. Rare electrum players pack for that, I'll do it later. But I mean, look, do it when you have to play, like right now, you can buy or whatever. I really want to do these two. Let's do the Saudi League first, and then if we get like someone who I don't like, I'll chuck him into this. That sounds good. Or how about the other way around, right? Do this one first, and then the Saudi League. The Saudi, I'm not going to get a duplicate, right? Whereas this, I can. Okay, that makes sense. Alright, I'm going to do the 84 double. And hoping I do get a. I can go. You know, I should play them. 55, so don't need to worry much about chemistry here. So I'll just get red gold. You were going crazy. Okay. Well, I mean, yeah, you can likely get some. Start with your Bundesliga players, because you'll get you good. You know what? The way you build this, you go to gold, you go to Bundesliga. Assuming you've been grinding those other packs, and then you grab all your tradables and tradables. Make sure you get rid of loans. I thought I had Coleman. Kingsley Coleman, right? I thought I had Coleman. Oh, must have used him. Must have used him in another act. No worries. I mean, just use all your tradables. Because these 84s are above, you're likely to get back. A hobble there. That's fine, and then shove some other thing there. 84, might you get a review as well? I'm honest. Let's see what we can do. For cheese or. I know I've got Bruno. Bruno, right? Rare gold. I think a Bruno do well here. Bruno there. 55, you want some friend players here. Do you need friend players? I don't know. Actually, I keep these strong. They'll be handy next week. That's why I'm make some good cam here. Modric. I'll say Modric, assuming you need a creation to save him there. I do have a lot of friends from leftovers from. What did it call it? Yeah, I don't mind using La Liga players because they're next. Depends what comes out. Modric might get one. Being pretty solid. Navas quite rare to be honest. Should only use him. And then I think we're good for Kem. 155 Kem now. There's no real way we're messing up. So I don't know, like centre back, maybe defensive mid. Pick tricky current. Okay, I mean look, we've got way more Kem than we did. I think that helps. We don't actually need that high race. Probably save Bruno here. Maybe 3 in the that got. Right, let me craft something else. It's looking good so far. Yeah, make sure I've got rid of all the things here. You don't want any dupes here, do we? Yep, that's fine. Yeah, all the 84s are above I put in. Using a Hummel. Let's try some like 85 or 83. I really do not mind using friendly players here. They're over and likely to attack them again. I'm not afraid. Yeah, like wingers especially. I mean, I've got like Neymar, Mane, and those, but don't really want to use those here. It just wants slightly lower, I think. No, that works. Oh no, okay. I mean, this is the lowest I can get too, so. Should we just go with that? Nice and easy. Well, not nice and easy, but. Bruno, that's all. Yeah, do that. Table. I don't want to use Nava. Kind of 83. Nope. Alright, I need to grab an 84. Maybe two 84s. Save myself a Navas, Hummels and Guerrero, and Gold Bruno. And there we go, Bundesliga 84 plus double. I hope we get a team of the season here. But if we do get Duke, we'll chuck him into the Saudi League. So. And whatever we get, it's going to be fodder. So, fodder. Go. Oh. What? What's happening? What? EA. Excuse me. Excuse me. I submit to the FTP. Excuse me. I mean, what the hell? It took it away. EA just took it away. Are you gonna refund me or what? hey, I'm about to swear here. I mean, I just submitted a score for it, and they're gonna give me a pack. What am I gonna do? I mean, what am I supposed to do now? I mean, submitted my folder in there, and now I don't get anything back. Yay. Sort yourself out. Fucking hell. So now I have no folder. What the hell? What the hell, yay? Well, I'm assuming they make something wrong, like a guarantee pack or something, but you know, I am quite annoyed. Well, let's move on to the Saudi. Let's see what EA or Twitter says. Just really annoying. I think I got Twitter. No, let me go on a browser. I assume they messed up again, but typical EA. No, let me just go on Twitter real quick. Back on window. Don't think I share a screen here. Let me just see what's going on, because I'm really annoyed. I'll keep up to date, I'm sure. I'm on Twitter now. And yes, Nepenthe said, what did you get in the disappearing 84 double upgrade pack? So I think everyone gets the same issue, but I have no idea what's happened. Did EA tweet anything out? It's a good timing fever. Yeah, are other YouTubers getting the same issues? That's very weird. I don't know, there's no tweet yet. No tweet. FIFA World Cup, FIFA game. Anything on the game? Nope. Nope. They're just advertising their stuff. But yeah, look, it's not just me. Other people are getting the same issue. In that case, I'll just have to keep you up to date when EA does fix it, whatever. But that was annoying, and okay, well, it was so annoying because I was expecting border for this, and now I can't. EA messed up again. I did it gold. I don't mind using special cards, like friendly child. Just use that Bruno though. Yeah, he's still running. I don't mind using Connor Cody. No involved needed, so use that Allison here. Right, that should be pretty good for raiding. Don't need Kim as such, but we're already good for Kim. Now we just pick on trade. Just regals, tradables, and just shove them in there. So, okay, what am I using here? Benzema, and then Crows. Oh yeah, boy. And then Arthur in there. Oh yeah, boy. Alexandro here. That's pretty much the chemistry though. You can even use Robbo actually. Robbo does pop up quite a lot. Ooh, lacking a right mid here. I don't need a right mid, that's fine. I put Cancelo here for a long time. 84, so we should be good enough here. Oh yeah, look at that triangle. Kem's definitely not an issue here. Cardi here, or Pacer. We don't need Kem, we just need rating. Okay, so we're way more Kem than we needed. So let's chuck a goalkeeper or something. Someone that I'm not going to use for any FPCs. I don't want to use Suarez. I don't mind using La Liga. I'd rather use La Liga than Prem. Way more camera than needed. way more raiding as well. So we can probably save some Gallus Silvers, but I use them for my team, Lucky Blast. Doesn't have the set back, does it? Bone Tang here. Get rid of Enzema. I might go keep Throne or a Allison. Well, what do you just a common lower rated center back. That into Bale when you use Carrasco or Asensio, right? Asensio here. Okay, still like way good to can. I think it's too much for that. It's probably like 87. Close. Alright, keep these. And then I want to keep. I want to keep Thiago Silva. Okay, I'm going to come around. Damn, I didn't really care. Grab an 85 or something, 86, 85. Or just an 87, maybe. Dive bar. Okay, that's wrong. There we go. That is the lowest I can get to them. Sure, I mean, it's a bit wasteful, you know, with these two, but. Yeah, that's fine. Good for that. The token, whatever. Like I said, I really want to use the fodder from the Bundesliga, but EA won't let me. So. I'm not sure what it's done, to be honest. It just disappeared. Now you owe me a pack, EA. More than a pack. Because if I get a dupe, I'm going to be very annoyed. Well, okay. I mean, look, okay, no dupes, which is nice, but the pack never opened, and that is what we settled with. So that pack still opened, God knows what happened there. We got Castile and an import, and that was our pack, our play. We're not going to get a duplicate here, but I would just like to use those players earlier. Brazil, what is Brazil? Brazil? We good. So many Brazilians. I didn't see the squad. he's 30k. Fuck yeah. Nope, 3-star, 3-star, he's fodder. Absolute fodder. No Tadis Star, man. Actually, you know, this is right now is the time where they're going to drop, but I reckon they're going to drop even more after this. They're way too expensive. Look, so many Brazilians, and you gave me like the worst ones. I haven't seen this one, but I haven't really been watching, but that's really it, really. I mean, we've opened the two main packs, and we've got shit all. I might do these just to raise it a little. Like, make a Brazilian sport. Why not? And is that it, right? Not too bit. I like that SBC, but all the other things are just garbage. Can we do one of this? It's literally just to round off the video. Just 18, I think that was enough. Better, ready to take whatever the people talk, because it took 5 years of pressure and ties. I think I've got enough players. I'm gonna get this grow to a place where the people know that my words don't play, and until that day, I'm gonna wrap this way. Practice so they seem like this. Now, I'd love to, but they just don't have those with rare common players. So. I will have to end it here. A bit of a weird day in terms of. A lot of content, but still a very weird day. What I'm looking forward to now is these top team of season swaps, which could come out on the 20th. So we've got about two more days. Personally, I'm going for the Bundesliga. I think that's all there is. Bundesliga or Premier League, but Bundesliga more favoured. Well, there are those, I forgot what was available, but yeah, I think I'll probably go for, I don't know, we'll decide afterwards, but and that's pretty much the content for today, so I'm going to go play a few friendlies just for the cup, get some rewards, get some play picks, and yeah, we'll go that route. So I hope you enjoyed the video, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.